And look at it. Object to object, and now another one popping out. It's coming from nowhere, and just have a look now. It disappeared and back again. Have a look now. It's very, very weird. The large UFO appears again. Stationary and gone. I'm going to zoom on it now. Just have a look what's going to happen. A large UFO now appearing. That's a normal speed. And gone. And gone. I do now frame by frame, guys. Have a look now, frame by frame. Look at the large object. Look at the color and the shape. The shape of this object. You can see now three UFOs there. That's a massive UFO sightings over Mexico City. The time now, 8:55 p.m. Look at how many objects there. Don't tell me, guys, that's a drone and not even a helicopter, not the aeroplane. Look at the massive color, and that's a very, very large object, very large UFO. Thank you guys to watch my video. Please make a comment, rating my video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much guys. Look at them, what they're doing, what happened. large UFO just appearing now. This large object back again. He back again. Have a look now, this large object is back again. Have a look here, this large object back again. It's coming lower to the city. You can see now it was above the building. The time now 42:09 p.m. and the right side of this object, it's just stationary, doesn't move. Just what's going on? This one is still stationary. Doesn't move. Something going to happen very soon again. Now they start moving slowly. Now this object is just leaving the area. Very slowly moving. Have a look now, this large object is back again. Have a look here, this large object back again. It's coming lower to the city. You can see now it was above the building. The time now, 9:42 p.m. The right side of this object, it's just stationary, doesn't move. Just what's going on? The sun is still stationary. Doesn't move. Something going to happen very soon again. Now they start moving slowly. Now this object is just leaving the area. Very slowly moving.